If I'm going to talk about a place where I like to spend time, it is not far from my place. It's only 10 kilometers drive to reach there. And it is a place which is in between the forest. And the name of forest is Kushmi. And I used to go there whenever I feel I need to get some refreshment and some peace. I knew this place since my childhood, and whenever I find some time to spend alone, I usually go there. I usually used to go at that place, and I usually go and just sit, relax there, and sometimes I meditate, and sometimes I usually watch out what's around it, and I love to spend time there because it gives a sense of fulfillment and encouragement to feel the nature, to feel the flow of time. It's very relaxing and refreshing, and I would like to go whenever I feel I am having some break and some time to relax.
Okay, 2 minutes exactly. Okay, you spoke well. So you said that it's only 10 kilometers drive from my place. Okay, and then you said that when you answered how you knew it, or where is it, or how you knew it, these questions when you were answering, you said that I used to go there whenever I feel I need to get refreshment and peace. So I used to go there whenever I felt that I needed some refreshment and peace.
Okay.
Or I needed some refreshment and peace of mind. I used to go there whenever I felt, not feel.
Okay.
Whenever I felt that I needed, not need, to get some refreshment and peace of mind. Okay. So then you also said that I used to go there since childhood, or I go there since childhood. How you
since
knew
childhood.
About? Yes. So I know this place since my childhood. I know about this
yes.
place since my childhood. How often
yes.
you go there? Now you said I used to go there. You should say I often go there whenever I need to relax my mind, or whenever I'm stressed due to my hectic schedule. I often go there. Now by often you also mean how frequently. So you can say I go there once in a month or twice in a month. How often?
Yes,
okay.
So yes.
Or
I need to mention
yes,
time.
Yes. How often you go there? So probably you can. I go there once in 3 months. That also you can say.
Okay.
Okay. So you have need to answer it properly. How often do you go there? I go there twice in a month whenever I feel stressed out due to my hectic work schedule.
Yes.
And
Okay.
I want to rejuvenate myself. What do you do there? So you said I sit and watch the natural surroundings around me. You can also say like that, or the flora and fauna around me. And I like to feel the nature. Moreover, I like to feel the nature around me. That also you said. So
I also said to meditate. I use meditate.
Yes,
also.
Yes, that is also correct. So I go there to feel the nature. You said like that, to feel the nature, to feel the flow of time. Add a conjunction in between, to feel the nature and to feel the flow of time. Okay, put connectors in between. conjunction, to feel the nature and to feel the flow of the time. And then what do you mean by flow of time? So why you like this place? You can also say that I like this place because it isn't very far from my home. Okay, so what do you mean by flow of time?
Like whenever means just to think nothing and just to focus on your breath. Just do not think. It's a part of meditation. Like whenever we sit and relax, we can sense how the time is flowing.
Yes. So you can just elaborate on that point a little bit. And it gives me time to contemplate.
Yes. No, I do not contemplate there.
Okay.
Because I usually go and sit for meditate and just to not thinking anything else, just to sit there and relax.
Okay, fine. That is also fine. So overall, it was good. Okay, just the one or two errors about the tense you need to take care of. Otherwise, it was very good. Okay.
I try to manage.